about to explain in parable. The parable of the rich fool. Yes, ma'am.
Master. Speak to my brother.
Yes.
That he divided his inheritance with me. And he said unto him,
yes.
Man, who made me a judge or a divider over you? And he said unto them, take it in you, and beware of covetousness.
Hold on. He said, take heed of covetousness. Would you go?
Preach it. That's right.
This is the happening to speak the truth. There's something you should understand. Many have missed it today because of just the disobedience. If Adam will lost this in the garden of Eden, not only Adam, there are a lot of people who lost it just because of not adhering to the word of God. It may be because of you. When I was a little younger than this conversation, there is a man who come on the altar and will say, you have to look at your life, look at your life.
Preach it.
Discussing things that are not believing, discussing things that does not edify God's glory, discussing things to pull down the church. Yes, he will come back officially. Why are you doing all this? Because of Ojukwu. It is for you to bless others.
Amen.
The world God has given unto you, it is for you not to be so proud, but in your heart and in humility, lay up treasures for yourself in heaven.
Amen.
Even the Bible says, let's go to Ecclesiastes. Ecclesiastes chapter 2, verse 18. Thou Lord, you have accommodated. He said, all your labors,
which
you have won from the
because people, I should leave it unto the man that shall be. That's his heart. Yes? Then preach it.
In summary, lay up your treasures.
Yes.
In heaven.
Then
this world is vanity.
Then you.
A short road. Vanity.
Asan.
Vanity. provide our latest model.
Vanity.
Even the children, you will leave them behind.
Yes.
You will leave everything.
Then.
How many months have you been there?
Hmm.
How many times do you go there? Just once in a minute. Maybe you spend highest 1 month and you leave it to come back. Once over, so we'll come back there and maintain it for 1 year. And at the end of the day, from a January, we'll buy product key. We'll buy the January product key. More with it.
Yes.
But what will speak for you? The first fruit will speak. And he who is the first fruit will be in truth and in spirit.
Then,
there is no truth in everything you are doing.
Then,
if there is no resemblance of God in everything you are doing, I'm telling you.
A miracle, God Jesus.
Therefore, where are you laying up your treasure? Is it in this world or in heaven? I'm not calling for Nigeria. Honey,
need it see on your article, need it see only, only the poor. Then, Amen. Amen. Lord God, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.